heir of the pumpkin. Well done, sir. Give him a round of applause.
Sophie the aeronaut, Sophie the aeronaut, a burning dream, a burning dream. Sophie the aeronaut, the pirate technics of quite a temper. Sophie the aeronaut, the pyrotechnics of quite a temper.
So, if we can do that again, but just with a little bit more urgency. For the local corner shop. They were buying in loads of milk, but none of it was selling. It's no wonder. It was an optician's. It was a vintage year.
Era una buona nata.
The inconvenience is a waste. Okay, well, I'd be fair to say that didn't go down very well. It was a red hot day in the jungle. It always is. And you were showing the natives your flea circus. When they became agitated, the fleas that is, and they jumped off the circus big top roof, and they started to slowly unpick your tight-fitting safari suit, revealing your athletic physique. Pretty soon you were pleasuring all the nut jobs in the village. You told them that if they abstained from sex, they ran the risk of turning into porcelain. The blueberries were majestic.
Il mirto
prosperava. Oh, and look. There's Nosferatu. He's got a red Sharpie and some card. He's drawing blood. That's the only proper joke in the show. And, oh, Mother, you've been so cruel towards me. Go and scrounge for bits. Always been a fan of Mothership. Most of her predictions were wrong. At least she's stuck a neck on the line. Watching is a sign of success, I guess. Oh yes, success.
Tonight we will dance for Mussolini in the task of the Elephant Tower. Tonight you will dance for Mussolini in the task of the Elephant Tower.
Hot barrel, happy half gin, make your knees fall in. Hot barrel, happy half gin.
I'm just a little stray cat. Could I perhaps have a little Polynesian snack? Cut course and rock. But crack or cocaine, it's my kind of game. Meow.
Just leave this giddy world alone. found.